I was just watching a Sadhguru video, and I was laying on my side with my eyes closed, on head on the pillow, with the cat sleeping around. And all of a sudden I had the anxious thought to make a record of the video that I was watching. Because he started talking about revving up the motor of a car to 5,000 RPM to decrease its life value in half. The car runs better at 2,000 RPM when you're going down the freeway. It lasts many miles. And so as I was sitting there laying to him, listening to him, when he mentioned that, the thought went to my mind of anxiousness to want to record the video so I have a reference in my playlist on my YouTube channel. But I decided this time just to be aware of the angels around me, just be at rest, don't have to do anything. And all of a sudden, the feeling of feeling of sleepiness. It's a flash feeling where the body has a feeling of going in and out of awareness. It's the appearance and disappearance of of matter on a molecular level. Matter is seen under a microscope, it is seen as appearing and disappearing. And that same phenomenon happens in our consciousness when we allow ourselves to be totally relaxed. Information appears and disappears in our mind spontaneously. And if we get all overexcited with it to the point of attachment, then that stunts our growth. What we want to do is just remain relaxed and continue feeling for the moment of the best feeling to have in the moment. And I'm learning that that involves becoming aware of the angelic forces around us at all times, the angelic presence. And that brings on a trigger reaction, physiology, something like that. It's felt through physiology of the body. Body feels this release of attachment, and it's a feeling of feeling tired. It's that flash of deep sleep that nods in and out. Except it's not the actual physical nodding in and out, because we're already laying down with our eyes closed on the pillow. It's just that flash feeling of going in and out into a deeper sleep. Deeper consciousness. And it happens periodically as we're drifting off into sleep. But that flash feeling is an indication that we are entering into our awareness. Presence of the angels around us. It's that eternal feeling that feeds our body and reverses the aging process. And we'll keep these bodies living forever. The more we experience that particular feeling, see where it connects to. You have to expand that feeling to see where it leads to. So, I just want to get that on the record. All right. And as I've sensed a little bit of hurriedness just to get this information recorded, my spinning ball Macintosh started spinning forever. And I had to force quit out of Safari. So it was a test. It was a test of attachment by the angelic forces. They control the computer. And they even control the elite and their use of MKUltra, cell phone frequency control towers. That's all. By the end of the courses. So, learn to go with the flow and reduce resistance to zero. Become unattached.